showing up TD0, it felt very exciting. I got to see all my classmates coming in civilian clothes, starting to size everyone up, see who's the natural leaders, who are my teammates.
I thought I was ready for it, you know, considering I've been through boot camp, but again, 5 years out of 5 years out in the civilian life, then coming back in, I asked myself, I know I want this, but what am I doing?
Remember my first day, and I got to meet a man. His name is Sergeant Yi, and he came up to me, and he looked at my chest, and he said, Martinez. And there was some yelling involved. It was good. We're friends now. He likes me. Just as free.
Working with my flight mates, it was definitely challenging at times. It was definitely rewarding at times. The hardest thing with that is that we're all leaders here. We all have our different leadership styles, and we're all looking to kind of assert ourselves as leaders.
The most challenging things working with my peers are the personalities involved in leadership and followership. It can be difficult to be an active, dynamic follower, especially given certain leadership styles. It's hard to make that mesh.
I'd have to say my favorite part about OTS so far has been the people. My flight members, squadron members, it's just everybody's so different. They come from different parts of the country. It's just been great to come together and team build and work towards a common goal. Just as free.
Well, pick me up with golden hand. Hombre, say, hombre, tell you to run.
Homeboy, homeboy.
Nobody say, nobody on. Well, I would like to hold my little hand. How we will run, how we will cry.
I think the training's been great. I think a lot of the practical experience going out to exercises like BELPS and ELPS, Project X, LRC, those types of experiences where you're actually getting out and you're using the leadership skills that you learn in the classroom, they really solidify the kind of experiences that you're going to need in the operational Air Force.
But something I've learned here is adaptability, for sure. It's not the easiest thing in the world, especially dealing with people with different backgrounds, different beliefs, but adaptability. And keeping a cool head under fire, which I'm still working on, but that's the biggest thing.
My preference, my favorite were always the warfare studies, because the reason I joined was 9/11. It obviously goes hand in hand that the warfare studies were my favorite, and that I like to know why we are doing what we do.
My biggest takeaway from the training that I've received is definitely how to conduct myself as a member of the Air Force. At the end of it, I think we're now on an equal playing field, and I'm going to bring all those aspects, all the things that I've been taught into the operational Air Force.